And new tonight, this last April was a very deadly month on our roads. According to the latest Nevada Department of Public Safety, April 2023 was more deadly than last year. 38 people died in crashes last month. The report states that this is a 25% increase in deadly crashes. There were 26 deadly crashes in March.